Hey babe, what? Par 3 challenge.
You lads, yeah?
BLB, Mike, and Dale, she's taking us all, and that sounded what it was like to me.
Yeah.
Nice to have a thrust about.
Ready to go?
Yes, I'm.
Pitching wedge.
So Dale, it's a pitching wedge. That's on and left. Mr. Michael Mayhew. Formerly Tottenham Hotspur, Millwall, South End,
Canning Town, Canning Market,
Jimmy Greaves as boot boy.
Yeah. Canning Market, yeah. Privilege.
It was a privilege. Get up.
Yeah.
Yep. Well, yeah, you got to see that great first hand, Mike.
Put me hand in his boot.
Oh, careful there. Yeah. So I'm in your way, BLB. We're just short of Graham again today. Oh, Jay Arthur. Oh my word. No. No. Ian had a triple heart bypass not long ago. He's still a bit wary about going for shots. That was a 9-9 and it's nowhere near a 9-9. So half hitting it gets him a Jay Arthur. I'll see if I can do the same with a wedge. Oh my word! Hey, this is brilliant!
It's playable.
Yeah.
It's playable.
Let's have a look at that. Deb, that were fucking awful.
I know, I told you I'm having a bit of a smash.
Yeah, you're having a mare, but this is good fun. You don't have to hit that, that's off a log as well, look there. Yeah. Oh, hang on. What are you doing?
I'm going to hit it. Oh, you've got to go.
Oh, that's not very nice.
Yeah, so
oh, that would have been off. I don't think there were any need for that at all.
There were when I've just had a fuckery do it in there. Yep. Yeah, mine weren't a shank, it was just a mess. How did I manage to... Oh.
Well done, yeah.
Yeah, well, I'm a bit off with me clubs at the moment. I'm not even getting to ball my ball, so off you go. Come on. No, it's got to see light of day now, seeing as how you took Mickey out of me. At least you got further in Ever than I did.
That was atrocious.
Oh, no, I'm not in the back. I don't know what's up to it there.
Wedge.
You think a wedge will actually get up there?
I do. That busy taking piss out of everybody else. I fucked up myself.
Yeah, but this is going to be an interesting shot. I'm miles away from ball because I can't get to it.
Careful of that wood. Well, it's out.
It is, it might be in a bunker.
Oh. And Ian's played a great shot there. Yeah, it could be a lost ball. I can't ignore it, I've got it open. I'll have to go back if I can't find it.
Yeah,
right. It's got it. Yes.
Oh, what a lovely bit. Help here. You just put your fingers all over that then.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
I'll take it from here. Let's see if we can. Oh, beautiful shot out of that.
Oh, great shot.
Oh!
Well, Kent just hit his and literally nearly went in. Wow. I think I might have gone into a bunker. I'm not 100% sure, but it went that way. Did I? Oh, no, I'm over here. Right. So Mike's just played his and just hit it up. Kent's just let him have it, so that's a nice three for Mike. Ian's got to have his in. Oh, excellent. So that's 2 threes there. Yeah. So Dale's now got to get a three. Come on, Dale, get it in. Oh! Robbed. No, you're all right. I'm out of it. Because that would be my third shot. And I don't get a shot, remember? Come on. Just short. Well, that's...
You won it with a shank.
That's great. There you go.